pray you tell me where a gentlemaiden dwelleth named Yum Yum. The ward of Coco, in pity speak, oh speak, I pray you.
Why, who are you who ask this question?
Sentiment is wanted. I've patriotic ballads cut and dried. For wherever country's banner may be planted, all other local banners are defied. Our warriors in serried ranks assembled. Never claim or they concede it if they do. And I shouldn't be surprised if nature tremble before the mighty troops of course of pity. And if you call for a song of the sea, we'll heave the capstan round with a go heave-ho, for the wind is free, our anchor's a trip and a helm's a lee, hurrah for the homeward bound.
Go heave-ho, hurrah for the homeward bound.
To lay aloft in a howling breeze may tickle a landsman's taste, but the happiest on a sailor sees is when he's down at an inland town with his Nancy on his knees. Yo-ho, and his armour on the waist.
And down the capstan off we go as the fiddler swings us down. With the yo-ho, ho, and the rum in a hurrah for the homeward bound. With the yo-ho,
thank you.
great Mikado, virtuous man, when he to rule our land began, resolved to try a plan whereby young men might best be steadied. So he decreed in words succinct that all who flirted leered or winked, unless connubially linked, should forthwith be beheaded, 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 should forthwith be beheaded. And I expect you'll all agree that he was right to so decree, and I am right, and you are right, and all is right as right can be.
And you are right, and me are right, and all is right.
And the brass will crash, and the trumpets ray, and have I journeyed for a month, or nearly, to learn that yum-yum, whom I love so dearly. This day to Coco is to be united.
The fact appears to be as you've recited. But he comes equipped as suits his station. He'll give you any further information.
By her favouring gale, as one sometimes is in trances, to a height that few can scale, save by long and weary dances, surely never had a male. Under such like circumstances, so adventurous a tale, which may rank with most romances, taken from the county jail,
from the county jail,
by a set of curious chances,
them
surely never had a man so adventurous a tale.
Offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. They never would be missed. There's the pestilential nuisances who write for autographs, or people who have flabby hands and irritating laughs, or children who are up in dates and floor you with them flat, or persons who in shaking hands shake hands with you like that, and all third persons who on spoiling tete-a-tetes insist. They'd none of them be missed. Then none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And then none of them be missed. Then none of them be missed.
And that nice eye prior's nuisance who just now is rather rife, the judicial humorist, I've got him on the list. All funny fellows, comic men and clowns of private life, then none of them be missed. Then none of them be missed. And the apologetic statesman of a compromising kind, such as, what you call him, Sing me Bob, and likewise, never mind. And and what's his name, and also you know who. The task of filling up the blanks I'd rather leave to you, but it really doesn't matter who you put up on the list, for they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
You may put them on the list, you may put them on the list, and then none of them be missed, then none of them be missed.
Oh! who cannot show too much respect toward the high titled few, but nobody does, so why should you? That you that us should have its fling is hard on us, is hard on us. To our prerogative we cling, so pardon us if we decline to dance and sing.
But you, of course, must have its
fling
and pardon us, and don't take
disrespected, I neglect to thus effect this aim direct, so I I object.
And so, although I wish to go and greatly pan to brightly shine and take the line of a hero fight with grief condign, I must decline.
And go and show both friend and foe how much you dare. I'm quite aware it's all a fair. Yet I declare I take to a share, but I don't much care.
I must
gentlemen, I found a volunteer.
The Japanese equivalent for here, here, here.
Tis an Antipo.
Hail Antipo!
I think he'll do.
Yes, yes, he'll do.
He yields his life if I yum-yum surrender. Now I adore that girl with passion tender, and could not heal her with a ready will or her allot. If I did not adore myself with a passion tenderer still, with a passion tenderer still.
Oh, yes, he
give long life.
this insult you shall rue. In vain for mercy, on your knees you'll sue. I'll tear the mask from your disguising.
Now comes the blow.
Prepare yourself for new surprising.
How foil my foe?
No minstrel he, despite bravado. I know. Is the son of you. In vain you interrupt with this tornado. He is the only son of you.
Thank you. I pray you tell me where a gentlemaiden dwelleth named Yum Yum. The ward of Coco, in pity speak, oh speak, I pray you.
Why, who are you who ask this question?
Come, gather round me, and I'll tell you. A wandering minstrel I, a thing of shreds and patches, of ballad songs and snatches, and dreamy lullaby. My catalogue is long, through every passion ranging, and to your humours changing, I tune my sorrow song. I tune my sorrow song.
Mikado, virtuous man, when he to rule our land began, resolved to try a plan whereby young men might best be steadied. So he decreed in words succinct that all who flirted leered or winked, unless connubially linked, should forthwith be beheaded, 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 should forthwith be beheaded. I expect you'll all agree that he was right to so decree, and I am right, and you are right, and all is right as right can be.
And you are right, and we are right, and all is right as right can be.
And all is right as right can be.
Right as right can be.
This turn decree you'll understand, great dismay throughout the land, for young and old and shy and bold were equally affected. The youth who winked a roving eye, or breathed a non-connubial sigh, was thereupon condemned to die. He usually objected, 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 he usually objected. You'll allow, as I expect, that he was right to so object, and I am right, and you are right, and everything is quite correct.
And you are right, and we are right, and everything is quite correct,
and everything is quite correct.
All is quite correct.
And so we straight let out on bail a convict from the county jail, whose head was next on some pretext condemned to be mourned of, and made him headsman, for we said, who's next to be decapitated cannot cut off another's head until he's cut his own off, his own off, his own off, until he's cut his own off. We are right, I think you'll say, to argue in this kind of way. And I am right, and you are right, and all is right to lure and be.
And you are right, and we are right, and all is right to lure and be.
And I am right, and we are right.
And
the
the brass will crash, and the trumpets ray, and they'll cut the dash of their wedding day. She'll toddle away as all of her with the Lord High Executioner.
And the brass will crash, and the trumpets play, and they'll cut the dash of their wedding day.
She'll toddle away.
Have I journeyed for a month, or nearly, to learn that Yum-Yum, whom I love so dearly, this day to Coco is to be united.
The fact appears to be as you've recited. But he comes equipped as suits his station. He'll give you any further information.
Wafted by her favoring gale, as one sometimes is in trances, to a height that few can scale, save by long and weary dances, surely never had a male. Understood.
Ask you what you mean to do, we punctually appear.
Congratulate me, gentlemen, I found a volunteer.
The gentleman is equivalent for him, him, him.
Tis Banky Poo.
Hey, Banky Poo.
I think he'll do.
Yes, yes, he'll do.
He yields his life if I Yum-Yum surrender. Now I adore that girl with passion tender, and could not heal her with a ready will, or her allot, if I did not adore myself with a passion tenderer still, with a passion tenderer still.
Oh, yes, he
has passed away.
And
though the night may come too soon,
it's here to walk and cool.
Then there's the throne of the joyous, with loving song and merry dance.
Then
there's
the throne of joyous, with loving song and merry dance.
With loving song.
Thank you.
as fellow citizen. This toast with 3 times 3 we'll give. Long life. Long life to you. Long life to you.
Expressions agreed on this subject, I pray you be dumb. You will find there are many who would wait for a baby, the wait for your guidance is mum,
mum, mum.
There's lots of good fish in the sea.
Oh, Miss Hunter, we may be dumb, dumb, dumb. We think you might better say, come, come, come. The flies, there are many who wait for a baby, who wait for a baby. There are lots of good fish in the sea, there are lots of good fish in the sea.
Looks like circumstances so adventurous a tale, which may rank with most romances, taken from the county jail.
From the county jail.
I'm a set of curious chances.
Surely never had a
tale
so adventurous a tale.
Offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. They never would be missed. There's the pestilential nuisances who write for autographs, or people who have flabby hands and irritating laughs, or children who are up in dates and floor you with them flat, or persons who in shaking hands shake hands with you like that, and all third persons who on spoiling tete-a-tetes insist. They'd none of them be missed.
Then none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And then none of them be missed. Then none of them be missed.
And that nice-eyed prior's nuisance who just now is rather rife, the judicial humorist, I've got him on the list. All funny fellows, comic men and clowns of private life, then none of them be missed. Then none of them be missed. And the apologetic statesman of a compromising kind, such as, what do you call him, Singy Bob, and likewise, never mind. And and what's his name, and also, you know who. The task of filling up the blanks I'd rather leave to you, but it really doesn't matter who you put up on the list, for they'd none of them be missed. May none of them be missed.
You may put them on the list. You may put them on the list. And then none of them be missed. Then none of them be missed.
Little is, cross the last
Will this, oh this, this is what I never, never do.
This, oh this, oh this, oh this,
this is what I never do.
He never do.
I never do.
He never do.
Oh this, this. It's what I never.
Instead of you in a minute or two, but family pride must be denied and set aside and mortified and mortified.
My brain it teems with endless schemes both good and evil. But if I flinch the benefits that I diffuse, the town will lose. Now every man to aid his clan should plot and plan as best he can.
I heard one day a gentleman say that criminals who are cut in two can hardly feel the fate to steal, and so are slain without much pain. If this is true, it's jolly for you, your courage true to bid us adieu.
My brain in tea,
I burst with endless gentle sweet, and to the fool, a cunting tip, and hardly keep my fingers stained, and so the night must change the darkest face, if thou is every day to hate his plan, to slow to pass as best he can.
And sir, although I'm ready to go, yet recollect what disrespected I neglect to thus effect this fame direct, so I object.
And so, although I wish to go and greatly pan to brightly shine and take the line of a hero fight with grief condign, I must decline.
And go and show both friend and foe how much you dare. I'm quite aware it's all a fair. Yet I declare I take your share, but I don't much care.
I must.
I take your share, but I don't care. 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 I take your share, but I don't care.
To sit in solemn silence in a dull, dark lock, in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the sensation of a shot, 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 from a chimney top on a big black block. To sit in solemn silence in a dull, dark dock, in a presidential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the sensation of a shot, 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 from a chimney top on a big black block.